Birmingham is to become home to the BBC's UK Skills and Talent Centre. The BBC Academy will move to the Mailbox next year, providing in-house and industry-wide training. The Director General of the BBC, Tony Hall, says 190 jobs will move to the city by the end of 2015.